was.
Did you use it?
Sure.
And you didn't fear God when shooting at witches?
Look, a heretic.
Yeah, as if we didn't have enough trouble already. I see you are a reasonable man, traveler. You don't point your gun at us, and you seem to respect our faith. Still, we don't have time to talk to you. We are paladins, warriors of true faith, and we are on the quest. That's why you better leave. Thank you for behaving the way you do, but still, it's dangerous for an outsider to be here. And you would spell our doom with your lack of belief.
Don't shoot, please! Yeah, I don't know anything. It was just a game, like any other. But one of them assholes just had to cheat, and he did pull first. And before I could even say anything, they all opened up. And they all went crazy. I could do nothing. Nothing, I'm telling you. I'm no liar. Boba will vouch for me. And just don't shoot.
Thank you.
And it is true that some of the actual useful stuff got thrown into the river too. But such things are bound to happen. It's hardly worth starting a commotion over it.
here! Done!
Yeah. Well, hello, my blood brother. Didn't see me, huh? The others don't either. I'm basically part of the scenery now. I heard you were headed to the terminal for the rail car. Then let me fill you in. The terminal can only be entered by water. Luckily, there is a dock with a boat nearby, left there by the fanatics, it seems. Inside, there are just those, humanimal mutants or...